I'm going to show you some of the effects of having a proper perfection work done on your vehicle. Like I said, I just did this little spot here. Just notice how the water reacts now to, well, I actually did this a second ago, and the water is still holding on this spot here where nothing has been done. It's just been washed. But just watch how fast the water wants to leave away from the surface. And it's only like one step of a 3 to 4 step process that we're gonna do on this car here. Just watch the water sheet motion. Just watch. Doesn't wanna stick. And this is no coating. This is just the first step. This is only the first step that we're gonna do of a 5-step process. Now watch how the water slows down on the area that we hadn't touched yet. Right about now, it's gonna start to slow down. See that? Doesn't wanna stick to the area that I've already did a little correcting to. It wants to leave. Doesn't want to stick to the surface. See how long it's taking other water? The other water wants to stick because for one, it needs to be clayed, and then those imperfections with the water spots and the contaminants need to be removed. As this area. Knowing knowledgeable detailing work is what sets us apart from the other detailers in our city. Showing up plenty.